Spider-Man. Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Officers, be advised. A mugging was just reported. Officers needed in the garment district.
Peter, I've been looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away? Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but, I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is. Yeah. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me so young and stupid, you just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how would you measure? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines...
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me! Gotcha!
Coming your way! You come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Don't let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. Nope, gotta try something else. First fight? Me, so young and stupid? You just stupid!
You talk too much!
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how-
Okay, now I can do some real damage.
Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me! Stand still!
If you ask nicely,
now,
maybe!
You're all good.
one's gonna hurt. You come clean, I can help you.
You really want to help me? Don't let me have the money.
Sorry, not gonna happen. Okay, catch this one with your face. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You just stupid.
You talk too much.
Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, no. Kill me!
You come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Don't let me have the money!
Sorry, not gonna happen. No, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I'm caught, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
I think that hurt me more than him. I can help you cut a deal.
If I caught, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
I'm not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything but those masks.
Wait. Did you say masks? Why isn't that working? These mask guys! What do they want the money for?
Don't know! Don't care! As soon as I finish the job, I'm gone!
Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up! This time I really mean it!
We're going!
We're
going! much.
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're going!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance.
You talk too much.
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
We're going!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously. Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally.
Scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty looking for the demon gang.
Demon gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city. Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
Of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Troll reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri, any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
fight the good fight, man.
Locking down doors for the last 12 hours.
Units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Later, Spider-Man.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demon's hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. Sniper has a guard watching him. They need to divide and conquer.
Hey, there he is! Open fire!
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
And if they one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
Going for a drink right after this.
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. Sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
We got a name for guys like you. Coward! Thank you.
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of... What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door? Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun! Genius! Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys loved their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you?
I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. We got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room, there could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. There be scrapes.
Look for out-of-place scrapes on any surface. Floors, walls.
All the walls and floors for scrapes. Pay dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor, rusted machine parts, big honkin' rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice! Stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Ha! Found one! Nailed it!
Hell yeah, you did. Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Found it. Clear.
You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Standing. You can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on. What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
Smash and grab. They were moving fast.
There! They blew the locks to get in.
It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get him!
Find cover! That's what I'm talking about! Impressed.
Keep watching.
Spiderman! No! Get up! Get up! I got your back!
Thanks! I needed that!
Look out! Firing! Stay clear!
Your timing is impeccable!
Spiderman! Spiderman!
Spiderman!
See? I've got friends too!
Reloading!
Get down! Hey, Jeff, one of your tricks would be great about now.
Got him. Stay clear. I'll stun him. Look out.
Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs. Someone if I can't stop
them. Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy. Now the three decides to run on time.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good.
Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on.
That's room 33. Truck's already left at shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Municipal garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem.
I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. It's everything I've worked on since high school.
Thank you.
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? Check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom-and-pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
Should be some trucks close by.
Check it out.
Ow!
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
Okay, Spider-Man's menace? What do you say now?
Sorry, can you repeat that louder?
Later, Spidey.
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble. Okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. Huh. I think that's it. Please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey, look. An old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, is that guy Spider-Man?
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right. right. How am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ! It's just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice. I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious.
Hello, Spider. Been thinking about you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter. I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May. I believe I haven't slept since the Fisk takedown. Gotta start taking better care of myself.
are you doing here so late?
Hope May's couch is comfortable. I can't take this.
You can, and you will.
I'll pay you back. Soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
Sorry to interrupt. Just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
Really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But please take care of this place. It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Hope Mr. Lee's okay. Hello?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Yeah, it kinda went viral. And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne's campaign rally this afternoon? Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment for Officer Davis and his family. I'll be there covering it. Wanna join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then. So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
Hey, MJ. So as I was saying, the demons are serious. They're even roping in heavies like Shocker.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. It's not something worse.
All units on alert. Reported robbery of an armored vehicle. Officers needed in Hudson Town.
Hey, Jeff. Congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. That truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on the Fisk construction site in Midtown. Wife would kill me if I ditched the ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by and let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
Officers needed to assist trapped civilians following a car crash. Officers needed in Hudson Town.
Oh boy, rockets! They got rockets!
All units, we've got an armed robbery. Please respond. Available officers, please proceed to Koreatown.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Got what you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Stay here. Wait for the police. Hey, big guy.
on the outside to look for Fisk's men. I literally didn't see that coming. On the outside to look for Fisk's men. Gotta find the survivors fast. Hey, big guy. Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's men. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks.
Please!
then. Did that just happen? Yeah.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball?
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Did that just happen? Yeah. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. Please, let me have this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done. I live to regret this. Hi, is this the flight to Newark? Down. Now for the second. guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this! You got this, you got this, you got this! Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan. Come on, Pete. You got this. You got this. You got this. You got this. Please don't screw this up. These masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
We're solid!
Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder. Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats. MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon. Another message from Doc.
Peter, I don't want to jinx us, but the lead I'm following might not only get the project back on its feet, but also expand it in ways we never could have imagined. Everything happens for a reason, even Norman pulling our plug.
Really hope this works out. Doc's work is too important to go unfinished.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
The last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate. So? Such exemplary
citizens. I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal, cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help. But you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Baby.
Over there. Under there. Oh, man!
Right there. Can't cross yet. Okay. Gotta find a way around these guys.
Dad was right there. Gotta help him. Now. I got you, Dad.
No!
Enough! We have to leave. Now!
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just
trying to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
Sorry, Jeff.
I'm busy. What's up?
Have you started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No. I told you, I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence. Right. Hey, it's me.
Hey. So, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up. And that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
We have a hostage situation involving a bus. Report came from the vicinity of Riverside.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around. Okay, that's all of them. Security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. That did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. I gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it!
man.
Guns from Fisk's armory. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborn campaign offices. All the paths originate from the same address. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Truck bombs? This is crazy! Explosives from Fisk's construction site. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborn.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborn.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. Phew, finally out of sight.
Come to China. 解决后卫的挣扎。
He's not out here. Better check inside. Bases all around the city.
What else can I find around here?
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough.
I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on...
I am nearly can't find the woman.
I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
I got the orchard up myself.
MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Did you find it?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to, stay busy. It might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. His office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe in here.
Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power? There.
I am
understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? Looks like this note is for May. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Some kind of puzzle lock. This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. This looks like that puzzle lock. That seems right. This looks like that puzzle lock. I see. This looks like that puzzle lock. This looks like that puzzle lock. What are you hiding, Lee?
Can feel my power growing. Feeding off my anger.
Creepy.
Can feel my power growing. Feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next. Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. police had found this. Or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
At an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Wait, wait, wait!
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me.
Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? What should I cook? Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my divining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute.
This is Sable Control. The boss wants a sit rep on the garrison in Chelsea. Control.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping a mugging. Still can't believe that.
In some sad, sick way, the City Hall attack may have done some good. Norman's approval ratings are sinking. The people are starting to realize their beloved mayor only cares about himself. Sometimes it takes a tragedy to wake people up to the truth. To finally see the monster they themselves elected.
Wish Doc wouldn't fixate on Norman like this. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Tech. Exodore.